I am an entertainer, singer, artist, producer, writer, everything I get my hands on kind of guy. I've been performing over like 30 years now here in Austin, professional gospel, and I've done some projects here as in Austin as far as bands, Taboo, All You Need, just to name a few bands here. I've opened up for Glenn Jones, Casey JoJo, Willie Nelson, just to name a few. I'm trying to get heavily involved into acting, and I've been doing some of the stand-ins as well, as far as, what is the name? You gotta help me out with some of these names. Friday Night Lights. What's that? Yeah, Generation X. I'm trying to get my hands on a whole bunch of stuff, but I've been interneting with everybody here. I am looking for producers, writers, actors, people that can help me further my career. I'm all about it. I'm not bragging, and I don't want to sound arrogant, but bar none, I think I'm the best singer here in Austin. I am. There's some people here that witness to that. I do samples. But I want everybody to know, anybody that's into taking pictures, film, what have you, I'm all about trying to do anything on my CD, trying to get my CD out this year. And then with some people that do headshots, pictures. I got you. I'm watching you. And I want to give out some love to a young lady here by the name of Ro Black. Ro, raise your hand, sweetie. She's a fantastic woman. This young lady right here, I just told her, but she was a woman that actually got me kind of started in the R&B era, because she used to do some karaoke here in Austin, and she decided to move on further in her life with something else and asked me to start doing the karaoke show for her, which in turn started me out into the R&B era. And as that, and what that returned to me is a lot of bands, a lot of production, a lot of other things, movies. And y'all can catch me on MySpace, YouTube. My name is Cardell Clay. You can catch me on YouTube. You can see some of my shows where I've been singing, performing. Matter of fact, I come here to Mojo's every Thursday just for the fun of it, just to sing. So if you ain't doing anything, come out here and enjoy the festivities. Like I said, you can catch me. If y'all are interested, come see me. I'll come see you. Thank you very much. I've been so many places in my life and time. I sung a lot of songs and many some bad rhymes. I've acted my life out on stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now and I'm singing this song to you. Thank you.
But first of all, I'm very happy to be here. I think that what these folks have put together is the first fruits of something extremely, extremely powerful. And I believe that the next time we get together, there'll be 5-6 times as many people, because I'm going to take my 10,000 member email list and let them all know about what we're doing. And I'm sure you all are as well, so that when we come back and do this again, we'll have even greater representation. I'm happy to be here primarily because there's a lot of untapped power in this room and among our community that the industry hasn't recognized, and I'm happy to see people who are working on the other side of the camera, innovating, creating, putting things together, and bringing more of us into the industry. And I'm talking about the music industry and other genres besides those that we are generally known for, as well as the movie industry and so forth. I represent Backup Media Group, and we're a new media group. We're not fledgling in that a lot of us are veterans in advertisement and media over the past 20 or 30 years. I've been a graphic designer since before computers were out, you know, orange acetate, T-squares, that type of thing, that type of layout, light board layout way back when. Worked with magazines for many, many, many years, and I'm a BMI writer out of New York, and have written many, many songs, and seen a lot of things, made a lot of money, lost a lot of money. My job right now, I'm 50 years old, and I've kind of been given a mandate by God. And I'm sure some of us can feel that, some of us aren't there, we're doing our own thing, but I'm telling you what I'm doing, what we're doing. I believe we're supposed to manifest the manifold power of God to the world principalities and everywhere we can. And if God's gifted you, you should go forth with what you've got with more intensity, fervor, and power than you have before. Because your gift will make room for you. That's what you got to keep thinking. I know some of you guys have been going to these auditions. I've been carrying my daughters to auditions since they were little. I put my daughter in her first TV commercial when she was 5 years old, and she was an absolute natural. She did it on the first take, while the other little boy took 17 takes. It got to the point where she's like, okay, I'm gonna help her. I say, blah, 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 and then you say, blah, blah, blah. And she had all the stuff down, but, you know, she's been working on her craft for a long time. A lot of us have gone to auditions and they've kind of weighed you on. You feel like there's nothing happening for you. You've been putting yourself out there. You've been spending your money, spending your times, and oftentimes you think that you're spinning your wheels.